I hear about a training accident.
That one. He's a point man in New Mexico. Got clipped by a...
That is Maya Parvati, Sri Lankan assassin turned pirate turned insurgent. Maya Parvati is down. Good work.
So if we had someone we had to pacify, would you shoot him in the legs, or maybe go for the shoulder? See, I'd go for the soft parts of his thigh, or maybe try to graze him just on the neck. You know, a nice, like, flesh wound. I think that'd stop him.
I'm gonna pretend I didn't hear all of those sentences. In fact...
That is Ezra Berg, former Mossad interrogator. His services are in demand at the moment.
Salute, soldier.
So, listen, I've been thinking, maybe the dosage is just wrong. Did you check? Of course you did. I'm so dumb. Sorry. So, maybe there's something wrong with the dosage system.
Again, I also checked. Just in my work.
Ezra Berg has been eliminated. Good work, 47.
Happening again and again today.
Thank you.
That is Sean Rose, terrorist turned insurgent.
Shit.
Check if the old thing's running slow. No. Still right on the tick.
Sean Rose confirmed down. Nicely done, 47.
Those idiots on the ranch sure know how to wait.
You're saying that thing made Ezra Berg's interrogation mask?
That's what it does. It's a 3D printer.
That is Penelope Graves, acclaimed anti-terror analyst. Strange to see her as part of this crowd.
In all its improvised glory. Cobb, the bank director whose plane crashed. Boss killed him for the vault key. But how did he know Cobb was even an enemy operative? Question for later. So...
That's all targets taken care of, 47. Now gain access to the tornado shelter.
Strange.
Possible intruder. Sweeping area. Over. Hey! Shit! Hello? It's just me, don't throw anything at me, please.
I'm very sorry. Let me get out of your way.
The plot thick.
Some kind of network. Found something.
Sodas.